New at noon, the Hattiesburg Police Department is investigating a shooting that left four people injured. It happened in the 6100 block of Highway 49 North over the weekend. One of the four people hurt is in critical condition. That investigation is ongoing.